Thank you for giving this opportunity. I am Archana Navina. The study is about the factors associated with teenage pregnancies in rural Sri Lanka. This is a case control study. Teenage pregnancy complications are regarded as one of the major reasons for the deaths of teenage girls worldwide. In Sri Lanka also, there is a high prevalence of teenage pregnancy, mainly in the districts like Polonnaruwa, Anuradhapura, and also in the northern province, where there is high prevalence of rural population. So our aim of this study is to find out the risk factors of teenage pregnancies. So what we did was, we selected 3 MOH areas of Anuradhapura districts, and we recruited 290 mothers from child welfare clinics. We divided those mothers into two groups as cases and controls. The cases were the mothers who had their first pregnancy during teenage, and the controls were the mothers who had their first pregnancy after the teenage. We did an interview administered questionnaire with them. And after the analysis of the result, we found that 88 mothers from that 200, and 43 of that 88 mothers were unplanned pregnancies. And we observed 4 independent predictors as well as 4 associated factors for teenage pregnancy. Of the 4 independent predictors, the Moor nationality alone is an independent predictor for the occurrence of teenage pregnancy. Other than that, the education plays a very important role in the occurrence of teenage pregnancy. We identified that lack of education of the father, and also lack of knowledge about teenage pregnancy complication can be independent predictors of teenage pregnancy. And we identified the lack of paternal sex education and sex education of the mother, and also the formal education of the mother can be associated with the occurrence of teenage pregnancies. We found an interesting association with having a friend with a teenage pregnancy. It is an independent predictor for the occurrence of teenage pregnancy, as well as having a sister in the family with a teenage pregnancy. Is having a sister and having a friend with a teenage pregnancy shows us that in the communities where there is high prevalence of teenage pregnancy, the occurrence of teenage pregnancy is not a new thing. That is not a new thing. So it is normal occurrence in those societies. Young girls in these societies will see their sisters getting pregnant at underage, and will see their friends getting pregnant at underage, and that is not a new thing for them. So we concluded that the risk factors, the associated factors of teenage pregnancies can be categorized into several groups. Not only the individual factors of the mother and her husband affect the teenage occurrence of teenage pregnancies, but the factors related to the family background, social background, and also the cultural and religious background of the mother affect the occurrence of teenage pregnancy. Other than that, we see that most of these associated factors are different. So we suggest that there should be continuous surveillance of teenage pregnancy occurrence. Since most of these risk factors are modifiable, we suggest we should implement actions to reduce the occurrence of teenage pregnancies, as giving formal education to the mother and the husband at least when they grade 11. Thank you.